challenge oil. And they only sell challenge oil. And then you know how Chinese wears. Women will tighten their tighten their feet in the having small feet. They wear small shoes. This is really small. Even my hands bigger than their foot. This one. Yep, my hands still bigger than their foot. Yeah, my hands are bigger than any of the shoes. The basic is how you measure the earth. Let's go to the wedding. This is during Japanese colonial era in 1950 when Taiwan was colonized by Japan. This was the most popular street at that time. Mountain Museum. Okay, we are on the top of the museum. This museum used to be to sell Chinese herbs. So on this side, it used to be the seaport where the herbs comes import in, and then they would go to the first floor, and to sell it, and then the second, the third floor, live with some resident. This is the oldest street in Taipei, like during the Japanese colony era. Yeah, this is what the building look like, back like in 1950 in Taiwan. Okay, so in 1950, how Taiwanese cook is in a place like this. This is the oven at that time. And then here, people cook rice. Wait, don't, you cannot touch this. This is the red light district. It's in somewhere around 1950, they give the smoke lighter. For advertisement, so there are a lot of hot springs here. We have okay, these are the fire lighter for the salons. It always has to do with the woman and the hotel and the red light district. Most popular soy sauce. And this is the most popular wine. These are the most famous buildings in Taiwan, Taipei, long time ago. During that time, the tallest building in Taipei is 12th floor, and it's this one, and of course, it's considered the biggest tallest hotel, and kind of like in the red light district too.